Alright, what's going on everybody? Welcome back to another video. We're playing some more Black Ops 3. Everyone's favorite campaign of all time. Probably better than COD 4, World at War, a bunch of other ones out there. Better than the classics, let's be honest here. If you guys hate this campaign, you're just a hater. Anywho, here we go. We're going with this. Another 30 long minutes of, I don't know what the hell's going on.
The murders, the clear out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station's data drives. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us for sure.
Hendrix, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the Ghost?
There's a dealer that works with them. Danny Lee. He's a shifty little bastard, but he's well connected.
Use your charm to get us in. Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
The 54 Immortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces, CIA, no one will touch us.
You still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years. Never mind about Jay fucking Zhang. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
Don't care about black, Hendrix. Care about green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q-Zone.
Stupid fool! You shame us in front of our guests!
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
More time to locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this park and rerouted the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope, and there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
I don't know who you are, but let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendrix. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Go Min.
Go Shulam. This is unexpected. I did not know you would make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Court Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. We're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now! Take it to him!
Hmm.
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad, activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
How much you want to bet us where Gojulon's heading?
Try to speedrun this. Here we go.
Allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on, a vacation?
Stuck. Oh, shit. I'm trying to speedrun this crap. Oh my god, bro, these robots were annoying.
Which way do we go, Kane? Left or right?
Your call. Both end of the Cloud Mountain entrance.
Should be able to get that door open. Paul, move in! We don't have the firepower to fight these things!
It's heavily armored, but it's not bulletproof. Your weapons will bring it down.
My god, those robots are annoying as fuck, bro. They're like the most annoying thing in this game. I don't know. Whatever the plural is. Another one?
She has information on the data drive. The Wraith unless it's unavoidable. If it gets a lock on you, you're dead meat. As long as you're in the biodome, you'll be fine.
Fan-fucking-tastic.
Zhulon and the data drives are priority. Started decrypting the drives. They're uploading directly to a public server. Every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CDP.
We have to take her down.
Should I just speedrun every single episode that we do here? Much for her.
Kane, we're locked out of the command console. Options.
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
User authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input? The fuck is that?
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
Two inputs must be interchangeable for both siblings.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
User authenticated. Good afternoon, Mother Go. Please hold hand for secondary input.
Okay, Hendrix. Interface with the console. I need you to use your DNI as a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of everything on those drives. Just like we did when we wiped the Black Station data at the dock.
Better not mess up my brain, Kane.
I won't. But you may not like what you see.
Okay?
He's fine.
Breach on the second floor. Moving to engage.
Download at 20%. job done. Now get the hell out of there. We'll review that data when you get back to the safe house.
Turn on approach for extract. 15 seconds. Wings up.
Ready, Z-Trax.
We got it coming.
He's hit!
Brace for impact! Plan C?
Plan C! King, we lost our exfil. Proceeding tertiary protocol, Echo 3.
Confirmed. Proceed to marker. 54 IDOC. You're going to have to hijack one of their boats. Keep going! Just get the hell out of there!
Right, here we go.
The Super Tree on the far end has dock access. Go!
Can't wait! Let's get the hell out of here!
Your position with Talons in support.
That leading tree is our way out. Let's move!
Immortals, cut down and destroy the invaders.
I was hoping she would never wake up.
Make them. Could have just killed her back there. I'm pushing them to go.
Your position. You guys get on the turrets, I'll drive.
You better drive fast, Kane.
Go left!
okay, Hendrix?
Yeah. Never better.
Is Kane right? Did Taylor's team really kill our people? What did you see, Hendrix?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.
I think that's the new record right there for the books. Someone sent that to Treyarch. I beat them in less than 30 minutes. At this point, I'm just gonna like try to skip through as many enemies as I can, bro. That shit gets just—it gets really annoying. I mean, these missions are like 30 minutes long. I don't know why, for some reason. Heck, I don't even think that one mission from COD 4 takes that long. Like, all gillied up or whatever. That's just insane, man.
So, according to Kane, the drives were partially corrupted. She's just about finished extracting the footage from the station's security cams.
About what I did to Go Shallan. There was no other way. We had to stop those leaks.
I know. I also know that the Immortals won't take kindly to us popping GoBro and maiming his angry-ass sister.
Kane said whatever the footage shows, we're going to the site of Taylor's last stop. The epicenter of the original disaster. The old Coalescence building.
Well, there we go. I'll catch you guys on the next one. As always, guys, take care. Peace out.